Before you start your YouTube channel or you already have started, and if you want more subscribers, more viewers, or catchy audience retention, then you need some serious settings. Now let's dive into my computer screen. Welcome guys, now click on your icon and go to YouTube Studio. And on your left hand corner, go to the settings. Now you'll see a little window pops up. So leave the journal as it is, and then go to the second tab. In the channel tab, we will go through basic info, advanced settings, and branding. In the basic info, if you want to change your channel name, you can change it. Now let's go down on the keywords. So in this section, you are going to add keywords according to your channel. If it is about fitness, so you have to go according to that. Leave all settings as it is. Now let's jump to the advanced settings. In the advanced settings, you see something about COPPA. So in this case, I'm going to select second option because I don't produce content for kids. Now let's jump onto the branding tab. In the branding tab, now when we come across videos and on the right hand corner, we see a little icon on all videos and we hover our mouse there and that prompts us to subscribe them. So this is called the branding. If you want to brand, I have a gift, get that gift icon image. Free to use, link in the description. So create in Photoshop 150 by 150. Make sure it is in 1 MB size. So upload it and save it on entire video. Now let's jump to the upload defaults. In upload defaults, we have title, description, tags, and your video visibility. So I worked on description. So in the description, I added my disclaimer and I added my affiliate links and social links. So it saves a lot of time. You will not have to add or copy paste every time you upload your content. In advanced settings, I select standard license, and in category, I have education because my all videos are based on education. And I have to tweak on comments, so I select whole appropriate comments for review. If you talk about community tab, if you guys want to add or remove moderators, we will remove comments which will appear in your help for review page, and can also moderate your live chat messages. How to add them? Simply copy paste their channel URL and save it. And it is the same for approved users. So scroll down now, you will see block words. So add all S words and D words, or words you don't want to see in the comments will be blocked automatically. Enter them here. If you don't want links in the comments or chat, then check this box. Leave the default tab as it is and click save. Now you do not need to worry about anything. All settings are saved successfully. If you want me to review your YouTube channel, simply go to my Instagram, DM me your channel name. So after these all settings, we have a lot of things to do before starting a successful YouTube channel.